push ahead, beyond the reach of this tenebrous malignity. When all is lost, we cling to what we can remember. A memory of pleasure can dull a moment of pain. Once more into the maelstrom, in search of what hope yet remains. The house on the borderlands, half swallowed by the stain. As the night wore on, circles were drawn carefully in chalk, and salt was laid upon the floor. This was not research, it was ritual, and I could not stifle my repulsion. The crossroads, a place between places. A sister of battle, repudiated, but unbowed. The leaves fall, never to grow again. The point of no return welcomes you with open arms. The bulwark of your denial is giving way. And vexation. A petty hindrance. In crisis, no gain is insignificant. The fire is lit, the table is set. The inn awaits its favorite guests. Another nameless city. Another inferno of mutilation and madness. a bit of comfort on the road to damnation. The means of mastery. Spend what you can, for wealth no longer has meaning. If indeed it ever did. Each improvement, a new variable in the equation of your fate. Every road a winding torment. Every turn bent on our destruction. Behold, the great cities of man, ruined and aflame. Echoes of humanity, twisted by hopelessness. On to the next. An impressive haul. Put it to good use. Take heart and do not relent. The unrelenting application of violence yields morbid gains. Library burns, and with it the remains of philosophy, reason, and insight. Miscalculation, perhaps. We'll be right back. opportunity. Squandered. Cannot be walked alone. He teeters madly upon his ladder, reveling in the fiery destruction of human accomplishment. Empowered, emboldened. Excellent work. Sweet reprieve, until the next test is put before you. The loathing whispers. path lies through them, and so they must fall. Promising development. Agony by accumulation. Abandoned or forgotten, it is ours now. The loathing abates. The unknown awaits. Be wary. The loathing whispers. This unkempt study evokes a feeling of the familiar, does it not? An unexpected find. The loathing festers. Incremental. But deadly all the same. A promising development. Deliberate and methodical appliance of har. Another impediment cleared with impunity. Crisis, we can rely only upon each other. A petty hindrance. Greater threats await those who dare. The loathing whispers. Rest now for a time. Spend what you can. For wealth no longer has meaning, if indeed it ever did. Provinces and cantrebs of our land, crumbling and undone. A sound investment in roads yet untraveled. The plating is patched. The coach stands ready once more. Learn what can be taught, that you may stand just a little taller at the end. The tainted crop continues to spread its tendrils of rot and pestilence.